Sambo was a lazy coon, used to sleep in the afternoon. So tired was he, so tired was he. Off to the forest he would go, swinging his hand to and fro, when along came a bee, a bloody great bumblebee. Get away, you bumblebee, I ain't no rose, I ain't no ass to get off my nose. Get out of my nasal organ, don't you come near. If you want a bit of fighting, then fighting, but you get no here. So rules the Navy. So rules the Navy, but you get no from here. 'Twas on the good ship Venus, by Christ you should have seen us, the figure. Crossing, planking on the planking, there was all else to do.
The captain of this lugger, he was a filthy bugger, declared unfit to shovel from one ship to another.
Frigging in the rigging, tossing on the crossing, on the planking, there was else to do.
The cabin boy called Dripper was a foul-mouthed little nipper who stuffed his ass with broken glass to circumcise the skipper.
Frigging in the rigging, tossing on the crossing, planking on the planking, there was else to do.
His wife was baptized Charlotte, who was born and bred a harlot. At night her was lily white, in the morning it was scarlet.
Frigging in the rigging, tossing on the crossing, planking on the planking, there was else to do.
His other little daughter, she got shoved into the water. Her plaintive squeals announced that eels had found her sexual quarter.
Frigging in the rigging, wanking on the crossing, wanking on the planking, there was all else to do.
Miss Jones was walking down the street when a young fellow she happened to meet was giving the girls a hell of a treat by twisting and turning his.
They were large balls, twice as heavy as lead. Jumped out with the dexterous whiz of his muscular wrist, he threw them right over his head. Ta-ra-ra-bum, 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 bum, bum. A policeman to the scene was brought. He said, I'll have to take it to court, because it's certain that nobody ought to be twisting and turning his. But they were large balls, twice as heavy as lead. The prisoner standing in the dock, he gave the judge a hell of a shock by insisting on showing the jury his and twisting and turning his. They were large balls, twice as heavy as lead. Charged with the dexterous twist of his muscular wrist, he threw it right over his head. Tararabum, 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 bum, bum. The judge, he said, the case is clear, the fine will be a barrel of beer for any young bugger who comes in here twisting and turning his. They were large balls, twice as heavy as lead. Chuck out with a dexterous twist of his muscular wrist, he threw him right over his head.
Hey!
Eskimo Nell!
No!
Just a moose or two or a caribou and a bison cow or so for Deadeye Dick with his kingly. His
gentlemen, we have here a great expansion. All the way to the Irish quarter of Jerusalem. Hooray!